communication gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Okay.
Sonar pulse activated.
Yeah, I don't think we'll take another break until like after we finish Gears 1 and 4 and this. So I think we'll play for a little while longer and then take a break, grab some food. Up there. Okay, cool.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate.
Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Interesting.
My mode's gonna be hooked up on something.
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
He wants to be! Anyone!
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF is new mechanized infantry.
Later, Gator. Oh, nope, not later, Gator.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Yeah, the weapons, man. Alright, I said I'll take it on 97, that's fine.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Later, man. Ow.
Reload! Ocean 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Get fucked!
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one.
This guy's annoying as fuck. Forgot how frustrating he was.
Militia forces!
I love the punching in this game. I feel it is so satisfying. It's incredible.
Kane, come in. There's a bank
Fraber.
Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS. You think it's SRS?
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Okay. I see, okay.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Fuck.
Great, sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces.
There's an item up there I want. Got it. And we're in. What's up, BT?
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Okay. Where at? Oh, they're under here.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want some of them, right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Uh-oh.
Sorry,
Later, Gator.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Do all the work?
For now, yes.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm already getting fucking tired. It's not even 9 o'clock yet, so I'm just trying to focus. Probably once it gets daylight again, like always, I'll start waking up a bit. Well, that's gonna be a few hours from now.
Pump shutdown sequence at 18%.
Later, Gators.
Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Later, man.
Pump shutdown.
Supporting fire. Danger close.
Fuck him up, BP.
Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You
was.
Handled yourself well.
Thank you.
For the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
What's up? Hey, BT.
Pilot control initiated. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero.
Kane, you're a fucking weirdy.
SRS Vanguard class titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Funny, I was thinking the same thing.
Out
Fuck off, come on. Look at that. You could probably keep going all day and all night because you're a fucking cokehead.
Come on, hit me! Kane's not afraid of dying. A lot more than that, scrub. Now come on!
Late enough. Later, Gator.
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Hey, Alex.
We need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, have coffee. Over.
How are you doing, man? Hope you're having a great day. Pepperoni.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Hear noises going on downstairs, and I don't know what the fuck it is. Wonder what level we're on now. Into the Abyss. I want to actually look up a mission list for this game to keep track on schedules. Alright, so Titanfall 2 mission list. I've already beaten this, so this is all just replaying. So it's not really a spoiling anything. Fuck thing is, after this level, we're halfway through the game already. And it's only been... Whoops, wrong tab. It's only been 51 fucking minutes. But to be fair, we did completely skip one, and it does get a little bit longer, but...
Major Anderson went this way.
We'll be halfway through the missions, at least. Point.
I recommend we proceed.
Oh...
Controls transferred to Violet. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed to this facility and continue to the...
What is that? Grenade launcher? No, I'll keep tone for now.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding.
Ash is a fucking annoying twat.
He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Who am I gonna fight? Am I gonna fight more Titans? Be happy to, man. Nah, you're dead. Later, Gators.
Vanguard class Titan spotted. Moving to engage. You should track this one, pilot.
Nice try, man. Those little guys don't really hurt that much, but when there's eight of the fuckers, yeah, they're like goddamn fire ants. Nah, you're fucking dead, nub. Hold on one sec. Alright, cool, cool.
Your skills are greatly improving.
Oh, fucked up, fucked up, fucked up, fucked up. Do it again. Brute, rocket launcher. Keep this again.
This loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Pod for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
The reason why I did this first is because there is a lot of, a fair bit of puzzle solving. I wouldn't say a lot, but a fair bit of puzzle solving, which I'm gonna need to be decently awake for. So I decided to do this first, and next we'll do Gears of War. But instead of just doing two games, I'm gonna do all three of the games I have left. That way I can, just blaze through them without a break.
Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
Did I die? Oh, no. Okay. Here we go.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is picked up.
Let's work for us.
Later, kid. Hold on, let me switch back over. Here we go.
Facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I can see IMC infantry scattered throughout this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin, not the trainees and crew. Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that much.
Later, Gators.
Blisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Eat a dick.
Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I could take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down to the assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platform. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Later, Gator. Get there, get there, get there, get there. Well, give me the fire star. A lot of R97 ammo. What do you got down here? I'll take the G2. No. Bad. I need to watch that again. Okay. Oh. Oh, right here. Nice. So what happens? When that one goes, when this one goes, I'm assuming the other one's gonna be gotten rid of. Very nice, very nice. Later, Gator. Oh, hold on, hold on. Later, Gator. Get.
make it out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
No, not waiting.
There we go, there's some full ammo. Later, Gators. Oh fuck. Well, that was almost terrible. What if I can just sit here now? I'll hide behind this bookshelf, I don't care. Thing. So being upside right, I'm tired of being topsy turvy.
Turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Yeah, no shit. I thought I was gonna get dropped and killed. Stop paying attention.
Pilot, scan the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Yeah.
data still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute.
What do you mean, Dom?
You have my word.
Well, we fucked up, boys. Alright. Let's try up there now.
Simulation domes in the real activate. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, there is only one way out. Step up to the pilot.
It's a ride into the dome above.
Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
This head's weird as fuck. Is this all fake? It looks like it. Well, I know this is, but that. That all fake? Damn, it's almost New Year's. Three more hours.
127. In dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Oh yeah, it's absolutely all fake.